In 2016, I approached Beth King, who's a friend and writing colleague, and said, "Let's do a horror film."
Two little tongues went out one day.